Utah, Matt Hardy.
And who knows, maybe that bond by Triple H, Kurt Angle's in cement. Maybe it'll come to fruition here against Matt Hardy.
Chef Boyardee presents SummerSlam, live next Sunday from the sold-out Raleigh Sports and Entertainment Complex in North Carolina. Chef Boyardee, bigger for bigger appetites.
And of course, the Hardy Boys will take on Edge and Christian and the Dudleys in a tables, ladders, and chairs match for the tag team titles at SummerSlam
in their home state.
Oh, it is going to be a phenomenal night. What a bombastic display from the man who reaches the three eyes.
Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, the 2000 King of the Ring, Kurt Angle.
So Kurt Angle set to go one-on-one with Matt Hardy. The question is Matt Hardy 100%? Did not compete on SmackDown Thursday night after being placed face first into a steel chair thanks to Edge and Christian in a move they call the Unprettier.
I know that the effects on Bubba Ray Dudley from Monday's Raw were telling a huge black eye for Bubba Ray. That kept him out of the match Thursday on SmackDown, that I think led to some dissension between Matt Hardy, Jeff Hardy, and Bubba Ray and Devon.
Right hand by Matt Hardy to Kurt Angle. Let's talk about dissension, Kevin. Let's talk about this apparent truce that's been reached between Kurt Angle and Triple H. And how long will that truce last? And I'll tell you what, Kurt Angle and Triple H both going for the WWF title. I can't see it lasting.
Full package.
Look out. Matt Hardy's got it. Kick out after two.
Well, we know that Kurt Angle left the arena Thursday on SmackDown, upset that he wasn't the one chosen. Wait a minute.
Now Shane and Triple H looking on. Who brought Triple H and Kurt Angle together? Was it Vince McMahon's words saying, never traumatize my daughter again? Was it Shane McMahon? Was it Triple H and Kurt Angle burying the hatchet among themselves? Who brought these two together?
I don't know, but the effects of their being together are telling on The Rock. And Triple H and Kurt Angle work together at SummerSlam, The Rock, the People's Champ, can kiss the World Wrestling Federation Championship goodbye.
A very aggressive Kurt Angle outside the ring, working on Matt Hardy. The other question is this. Triple H, Stephanie McMahon Helmsley, Kurt Angle at the center of a triangle. Is Kurt Angle just Stephanie's friend? Can you believe in the integrity of that man? Oh, look out! What a DDT by Matt Hardy. And Lita looking on. That's going to be some match at SummerSlam. Tables, ladders, and chairs. TLC, no tender loving care there. Cover by Matt Hardy. Kick out after two. Pay-per-view next Sunday night, SummerSlam. But before that, we head to Raw tomorrow night in Lafayette. Two big title matches, Kevin.
Oh yeah, in the heart of cage country. Lita gets her opportunity against Stephanie McMahon Helmsley and the women's title. Steve Blackman to defend the hardcore title against Shane McMahon. Good move
Hardy.
By Commissioner Foley.
Second rope, Kurt Angle's in trouble. A shot to win the women's championship tomorrow night. But Matt Hardy going for a huge upset against the Olympic hero Kurt Angle. What a belly to belly. Wow. Kurt Angle's lightning quick.
And you know, after what Kurt Angle and Triple H did to The Rock, that The Rock is going to be on fire tomorrow night on Raw looking for revenge.
Well, The Rock's reign as champion may only last seven more days, especially if Kurt Angle and Triple H work together. And keep in mind, a triple threat rules at SummerSlam, Kevin. The Rock, he doesn't even have to be pinned to lose his title.
Just adding to the danger that the champ is in. And boy, Matt Hardy is in all kinds of trouble now, tied up in a corner.
A very aggressive Kurt Angle. Tremendous resilience. And look at this. Ooh. DDT by Matt Hardy. Planted. He's got him here. There's one. There's two in Kurt Angle. Got his foot on the rope.
Boy.
Take another look at Lita, Kevin.
Kurt Angle has danced with near defeat here in this match on several occasions. One of the thanks to Lita, who's electrified this crowd, and I think Stephanie McMahon Helmsley's going to have a lot of Lita to deal with tomorrow night.
Matt Hardy off the top rope, another cover. Here we go with two, and Kurt Angle, oh man, just got the shoulder up before a count of three. What does Matt Hardy have to do to keep him down?
I don't know, but Kurt Angle is certainly getting closer and closer each time to tasting defeat.
Now look at this.
Nice German suplex.
Bridge and Lita grab the foot of Kurt Angle before the referee could come down with a count of three. Oh no. Kurt Angle's got Lita. Kurt Angle's got Lita. Lita slapping Kurt Angle. Send him up. Look at this. Went for the twist of fate.
Oh no.
Lita into Kurt Angle in front of us. Oh, and both men down center of the ring. Matt Hardy went for the twist of fate.
Oh, look at this now.
Kurt Angle's friend, Stephanie McMahon Helmsley, in a hurry into the ring.
What is the princess doing out here now?
Oh, no, a shot to the ribs.
That's it. Oh, yeah, that's it. That's it.
Yeah, you're enjoying that?
Well, Stephanie meets Lita for the Women's Championship tomorrow night on Raw. Helping her friend to get into peace of Lita.
And oh, Kevin Owens,
oh,
Lita,
the
table. And Stephanie attacking Lita, smashing her head into the announce table.
Hey, Stephanie, have you lost your mind?
And look at Kurt Angle. He's got Stephanie's championship gold to the head of Matt Hardy, knocking the evidence out of the ring. Kurt Angle's in control.
His friend Stephanie, as Shane and Triple H celebrate.